Hi Johnny, congrats on your win. You played an amazing game, especially the last part, obviously. You played against your friend Garwin. Is it more difficult to play against someone you know really well?
Yes and no, really. I was playing against a good friend, but I was playing against the world number one. It doesn't get any more difficult. So, yeah, it was. Listen, I came out of that game, the last session, better. So, yeah, it was a good day for me there.
It was a very good day for you. The last session, you of the seven last legs, you won six of them. How is that even humanly possible to do?
Yeah, it was a good feeling, and I think Gezi gave me a few chances when he'd missed, and I took my chance, and I think that was a bit of my luck. So yeah, it counted and it got me over the line.
Now you're playing another semi-final on TV. I mean, your season has been superb already so far. What are your expectations for the semi-final? Mervyn King, Michael van Gerwen, both difficult opponents, obviously.
It's a massive game, whoever I play. I've done my job, I'm there. It's going to be massive. Mervyn's playing fantastic. Michael's on form. It's going to be difficult, whoever. So I just look forward to it.
Well, you showed you can win in any you can show a comeback in any part of the game. So good luck in the semifinal, John.
Thank you.